Hello, Foxy friends. It's me, Daisy. And this is my top 10 best list of most superlative listicle headlines. One of the toughest parts of writing an amazing listicle is coming up with an awesome headline. So I've compiled my top 10 list of listicle headlines. Because the order of these headlines is important, we'll use an ordered list to organize them. Each headline will then be contained in a list item tag. Let's begin. Number 1. Top 10 stylish plural noun for your noun. We can pretty much stick any words we want into the blanks. Let's nest another ordered list inside this list item for all the blanks in the title. Because this list is nested inside of our top 10 list, it uses letters of the alphabet to indicate their order instead of numbers. Now I'll take suggestions from my viewers to fill in the blanks. Top 10 stylish rocks for your pastry. Top 10 stylish hats for your beard. Top 10 stylish whales for your car? Those were awesome headlines. See how I nested all of the suggestions in another list? Because the order of these words doesn't matter, I use an unordered list. This makes the list bulleted instead of numbered. Let's do another one. The world's top 10 adjective images of plural noun wearing noun. The world's top 10 tasty images of lunches wearing butter. The world's top 10 sophisticated images of plants wearing spoons. The world's top 10 puzzling images of jellyfish wearing gloves. You guys are so funny. Let's try this one. The possessive nouns, superlative, adjective, noun, that pronoun, didn't know past tense verb. Oh, it's a link.
The description list consists of a series of terms and their definitions. To make a description list, you must first start with the DL tag. This stands for Description List. Nested inside of the DL tag are DT and DD tags. The DT tag stands for Description Term and contains the word being defined. The DD tag stands for Description Definition and is used to describe the word in the preceding DT tag.
But what if my term has multiple definitions?
Don't get down, Joe. All of the DD tags beneath a DT tag apply to that term, so a term can have any number of definitions.
Well, golly!
Today we made numbered and bulleted lists with the OL and UL tags, and we learned how to nest lists inside of other list items. Next time, we'll discover the many uses of the most important HTML tag, the anchor tag. And we'll surf the internet by making links to other pages and websites.